Hi, Tours. I'm here today. I want to talk about something right now. Something pretty important. I want to talk about the set schedule right now. Nothing's going to change. I'm not going to change the set schedule, but I want to talk about are you guys, the viewers, liking it? I've been doing the set schedule since, I think, September. And basically, the reason I did the set schedule is because the Weird Comments videos are just getting too repetitive. I wanted to have a set schedule. And I've been, talking about that for a couple of years now. Because I have run out of tobacco-related topics, so I want to do a set schedule. Sunday is Ramble. Monday is cat videos. Tuesday is tobacco stuff. Wednesday is Weird Comments videos, Thursday is medical stuff, Friday is Weird Comments videos, and Saturday is food. So, give me your thoughts. Do you like the set schedule? I know some of you guys really want me to end the Weird Comments series. It's not going to end ever, but I have cut back heavily to 2 times a week. Give me your thoughts. Do you like it? Do you like the cat videos, like the food videos? Nice big ass with like the big ass cigar. And do you just like the videos in general? I really like the set schedule. I understand some people just want to see tobacco. That's not going to happen. Because after doing over 3,000 tobacco-related topics, I have to do something besides tobacco. But by the way, I might be doing a very important tobacco-related topic pretty soon, tobacco-filled room 4. So keep your eyes peeled for that in the next couple months. I haven't done a tobacco-filled room video for a long time. Anyway, big ass cigar for life. Give me your thoughts. Bye.